It's another week and another plan with me. This is Betsy from Sticky Mix, and this week I decided to use a printable kit from Beautiful Planning. And normally when I'm using a printable, I just edit the heck out of it because I don't want to waste my ink or paper on stickers I'm not going to use. But this time I thought, like the Hydrate stickers, which I normally don't use, like let's just give it a chance and maybe I'll find that I actually like using stickers that I normally don't use. So here's a look at what the printable comes with. It's 4 big sheets. I mean, she really gives you a lot with this printable. And the only change I did make, okay, I admit, this Get It Done box, I changed the original is like this, which is much prettier. And it says live wild, be free. But living wild and being free was like the total opposite to what I needed this week. So I just changed it to Get It Done. This page is a little curly because I used my new cutting mat and it would not let this page go. So it got a little bit curly, that's okay, I think the stickers are going to be alright. So that's that, but it doesn't come with any decoration stickers, so I whipped out my cat stickers. I've used these before and think some of these cats are so funny. So that's what's going to be used this week. Let's clear off my planner here, flip it in half, and get started. In the thankful thought box, I knew I was not going to be thankful, at least not in that area. So I covered it up with 2 washi strips and put down the this week flag. I decided this week I was going to go back to a method that I've tried before where I list all the things that need to get done this week in the sidebar. So I was looking for all of the checklists of the universe to fill this up, but I felt like I wanted to also divide them up into categories, so let's start with this dotted half box and say that this is about class promotional images that I need to make. Try to make it pretty. There we go. Downstrokes. Thicken up the downstrokes. And so I had to ink a piece for Haikyuu and color it, and then draw Voltron and ink Voltron, and then I quickly ran out of spaces. And I thought, this is not going to work because if I put down every single step that I need to do, there's no way I'm going to fit all the steps that I need this week. So I peeled the stickers up, destroying my planner in the process. Just like, yeah, take that off and get a new checklist there. Good thing this kit comes with lots of checklists. And instead, I just put them down by the images. We're doing Voltron, we're doing an anime called Haikyuu, we're doing fan favorites and sculpture. But now I have 2 extra things, so then I decided, well, maybe I'll put down my Wednesday lesson plans and my Friday lesson plans so that everything will be in order for January. Then put down another half box and wrote YouTube videos. Again, trying to thicken up the downstrokes. There we go. And put down another checklist. Not that one though, only 3, with purple, because I do have my Plan With Me video that is due this week. I have my comic vlog video, which is due this week, and I'm also supposed to do another Little Witch Academia drawing video, which is not necessarily due this week, but it would be nice if it got done this week since I am off of work for Thanksgiving. And then some fitness and health stuff, because heaven only knows, I need some fitness and health. So I need to make some kind of meal plan, some kind of exercise plan, you know, all that good stuff of getting healthy. Go to the grocery store, buy some food. And then another half box and a little yellow, no. Something else? I'm just gonna go with yellow. Yellow half box so that I can put my bronze sculpture Florence in there. Last week I had the joy of seeing my former sculpture teacher, and he helped me out with letting me borrow a tool that I will need to clean up all of the, how do I say, bumps on the sculpture? Like during the casting method, they have to add extra like vents and gates so that the bronze will flow properly throughout the mold, and then when you get it out of the mold, it has all these weird lumps, so you have to like grind, like literally grind off bronze lumps from your sculpture. So that's what's going on right now. Decided I was going to use that bottom washi at the top because I didn't think this blue of the Erin Condren really went with this kit, and also wanted to use the skinny washi. This one comes with two skinny washi and one thick washi, so I did that first. And then got my generic date covers out from my collection of stickers and put down Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. If you've never seen one of my videos, you're like, why the heck are you starting out with Sunday? It's because that's how I like to plan. That's the short answer. I was going to put some rounded corner half boxes at the top here, but some of the blue was showing through, so I thought I needed more washi, but it was getting a little busy. I normally don't like layering patterns over patterns. So the closest to a simple washi this kit came with was the red with the polka dots, so I put that one on top too. And then did some fancy lettering that Sunday's theme was going to be the Plan With Me video. I was looking up some planning tips online just because I felt like, I don't know how you guys feel, but if my planner is maybe like 50% things that did not get done, something is wrong. So I'm still on the search to discover like a really trusted planning system that when I set things up in my planner, I'm, you know, pretty sure they're going to get done. Like right now it is like totally up to, you know, just the wind and the universe and whatever if things get done. But it should not be that way. And so one of the tips that I'm trying out this week is the tip to have a theme per day, and like your theme dictates what your first three items of the day are going to be. At the bottom here, I decided to use those hydrate stickers and keep track of my water consumption, and then put down one of the daily trackers, and then put some more of my own on Monday and Tuesday. And as you can see, I finally started using my trackers that start with Sunday, so they match. Yay! Putting down more hydrate stickers there. Was going to put a full box there, and then decided maybe not. I know I eventually come to this decision. I was just like, I don't know. Not gonna use these full boxes. Haven't come to that realization yet, but believe me. Oh, here we go. Not gonna use these full boxes. The reason being, like no judgments here, but for me, the only time I use a full box is when I need it to visually display that time is kind of unusable, or like the item that I did that day took a lot of time, so there, you know, I don't feel like, oh look, I only had one thing this day. But this part I really needed to be functional, I needed space to write. So I decided to swap it out for these boxes that are so clever, I think, where they have half of the checklist and half box already put together. So I'm using the three items for my breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and then the bottom half box for whatever TV I was watching. Not that whatever show I was watching is super duper important, but I just like it. It's more like a scrapbook, kind of memory keeping that I can flip through and go, oh yeah, that's when we were watching whatever. And whatever other memories are associated to that show will then come flooding back to me. It's very interesting. So I decided to set that up the same way on the other page and just used all of the combo checklist and half box ones, and then used these TVs. These TVs did not come with the kit. They were from a YouTube subscriber of mine. Flora gave these to me. So nice. And they actually had colors that were like jived pretty good. Like I was pretty happy about that. Except that one would not go down straight. There we go. And then putting the little things headers on the top. Not that important. Good thing it's out of frame. And then putting down the hydrate stickers once again for each and every day of the week. See if I drink some water. And putting down more trackers. I used the two trackers that came with the printable kit, and then the rest are the ones that I've made off camera. There we go. I was not setting them up quite right though. They were kind of wiggling all over the place, so I tried to align them a little bit better and not make them so all over the place. Where's the last one? Come on, there we go. Ta-da! So that's all set up. And then, oh, pulling out the happy dia. I'm gonna say happy dia, but it might be happy dia. stretching yoga stickers so that I knew that one was for classical stretch, and then a little teacup for study Korean because I didn't really have anything that looked like studying, but then I found something else apparently that was more like studying, like a pencil. So yeah, that's for studying Korean. And then the next one, oh, for cleaning. I want to try tidying up before bed rather than have my desk become a disaster zone every week. Maybe it wouldn't if I would just do some daily cleaning. And the last one over there, as you saw, was video games. Let's try to not play too many video games. Yeah. On Monday. Today. Sticking in another half box. The theme for Monday is going to be the promotional art that I need to do for my job. So again, using that same kind of lettering and getting the to-do header and my top three things of promo art for the day. Build an armature for the Aang sculpture, ink the haiku image that I've already drawn, and color it. Let's just get that thing done. And then put down a couple more today headers. And this middle section is where it's going to be like bonus stuff or other things. I thought I'd work on Florence, my Florence sculpture, if I had time. That did not happen. And then I forgot, and so I put a don't forget and pointed it to the other day that BTS was going to perform on the American Music Awards, like the first K-pop boy band to perform. So that was like history in the making, so I wanted to make sure that I did not forget BTS on AMA. I've found that they are also going by the name Beyond the Scene now. I think Bangtan is a little difficult for Americans to say, and they picked up on that, so now they've got a second name. Had to email and ask, where the heck is my paycheck? Because I still have not been paid, even though I turned the invoice in on Halloween, still have not been paid. So I had to send another email about that. And then on Tuesday was going to be Florence Day, where my priority was to grind off the little nub thingies and unwanted stuff. However, this did not happen, and this started my realization of how flawed my planning system is. I had shoveled some bark and mud, and so I pulled like a muscle, or I was just sore, right? I could not move very well. So there's no way I could do any heavy lifting. Like, bronze is heavy, and I was not about to do that. So that entire day was just like completely not looking like this. I did have to work on my comic making vlog as well. I missed a week already because of last week when I went to San Francisco. That was my vlog making day, and so this week also I needed to catch up on that. Decided to put some cat stickers around, but these cat stickers are clear, so you saw me before where I'd put it down on the border of the sticker paper and then just cut it out so that it has a white backing, and then it can show up a little better on top of these other stickers. So I put this little kitten, I think. He's either just walking or maybe he's kneading. No, I think he's just walking. Anyway, thought it was cute. Put it on the Florence Day. On promo art, I put these two cats kind of fighting because, you know, it's a fight to get me to do this stuff that I don't always want to do. And decided to put this cat who's writing down something in a notebook, I think. Like, he's got some kind of long thing sticking out on the right side that I'm not entirely sure what it is, but whatever. And he's got like an armband. Like, maybe this is something in Korea that I'm not aware of. But anyway, he was writing in a notebook, so I just thought that was okay for that side. On the other side, let's start with the washi again. Kind of forgot how I did it, so was it that way? I don't think so, because then I couldn't fit the washi that way, so I think I flipped it upside down. Or the other way around, I don't know if it's upside down, but the other way around, so that the white strip was on the bottom. That white strip, of course, was not supposed to print, but this printable has the cut lines exactly on the edge of the images. And nothing irks me more, because I very much doubt that anybody's machine prints absolutely, or cuts absolutely perfectly on the edge with zero margin of error. Just, it does not happen. So I don't know why people don't use the offset feature and make the image bleed a little bit beyond the cut line so that we won't have these white edges everywhere. gosh, rant. Okay, so let's set this side up to match the first side, which I couldn't quite remember how I did, so I had to check a couple times there. Put down the three item checklists and the to-do headers and the other half boxes on top of that, so that I knew what my theme of the day would be, like that. And then, putting down some washi over here because I really wanted to use this weekend banner. I don't know why, but that is like the perfect weekend banner for me, where it's like colorful, but simple, like doesn't get in the way too much. That's the kind of weekend banner I want. Even though Friday is not necessarily the weekend, but since I had the day off, it was kind of my weekend, so it kind of almost made sense. Then I put down one of those quarter boxes and a heart, and just made a note that it is Thanksgiving, so give some thanks. And on Wednesday, it was going to be more promotional artwork day, because normally I would be going to work anyway, so I figured that was the perfect day to work on promotional art. However, it did not really happen. And on Friday, do some more Florence. Or more, now it's just going to be the beginning of Florence because it didn't happen on the first part of the week. Planner fail. And then on Thursday, work on my plan with me. That's when I usually finish up editing my videos and stuff like that. Do film the second part, all that kind of thing. So that's what I put on Thursday, film, edit, and voice over, which is what I'm doing right now. It is Thanksgiving and I'm voicing over. And then on Saturday, I would focus on some YouTube things. So I wrote in the YouTube, and that's when I have to upload and post my plan with me video, my vlog video, and maybe film a drawing video on Saturday, but I don't think that's going to happen because I am already so far behind on other things. Ugh, story of my life. That's what I'm saying. I need a better planning system here. Putting down some cat stickers to make it cute. And trying to find more cat stickers, I guess, to make it cute. This little plant right there, why not? Move that. Did I move that? I don't feel like I moved that sticker very much. One thing I do like about the clear stickers is that you can kind of see if they're going to fit or not, you know? You can just like see through it and be like, yeah, this one will fit, or no, it's not going to fit. So I put a cat jumping over YouTube there, and another cat that's kind of like just out sleeping or something on top of the Florence there. So that's what it looks like so far in my pre-planning stages. And then I thought I would come back and, whoa, lighting change. Could not figure out what to do because, like I said, the Florence day was totally lost. So I was like behind on some things, didn't do some things. I don't even know what to do. So I thought I'd stick to the plan and say that Wednesday was still about doing the promotional art, like drawing and inking Voltron and the fan favorites and all that. None of that happened. Spoiler alert. There you go. None of that happened. On the today, I thought it was looking a little plain. So I put one of the full boxes totally crooked and tried again to make it not so crooked. And then overlapped some little things stickers. That one's for a movie, but I decided to use it for filming part two of my planner video because I couldn't really get on with Wednesday until I planned it, and I couldn't just plan it without filming it, so that had to happen. I also wanted to trim Tika's nails, did not happen. And I put a yellow box down at first, and then I was just like, whoa, colors just everywhere, like too much. So I put down a turquoise quarter box instead and a little driving sticker to note that I would be going to Art Meet on Wednesday. And then, on Thursday, Thanksgiving Day, since I already did my film part two on Wednesday, this Thursday film part two was now a lie, so I had to cover that up and change it to making the custom thumbnail image for YouTube. And also on Thanksgiving Day, half box. And important that I film my comic vlog. Although now I've heard that I've been put on cooking duty, so I don't know if that'll happen either. And then on the weekend, Saturday, I'll probably do Saturday first because that's when I usually clean, or I'm supposed to clean. So I know very well the things that I need to do on Saturday. Did I just forget that this was recording? Oh, here we go. There's a half box there. And? Could I just not find my stickers? I mean, they're only on four sheets. What is my problem here? Oh, got a checklist flag and cut that heart in half, and then got the to clean header so that I would have a spot to mark that I need to clean the bathroom, my desks, and my floor. And then on Friday, finish promotional sculpture. Yeah, that, see, every once in a while I'm just like brain dead when I'm planning. Really, finish promotional sculpture, that's ridiculous, because that is like a 5 or 6 hour item right there that I'm just like, oh yeah, one checkbox for that. No, ridiculous. Put a cat sleeping on the laundry on the to clean there, because usually they are sleeping on my laundry and I have to wait until they find a better place to sleep. Thought that one was looking a little weird with the white space, so I put some washi strips, but then when I tried to layer pattern on pattern, like I say, I'm not good with pattern on pattern. I just, whoa, my eyes. So I tried to find some simpler washi and didn't really have any, so then I decided to take the zigzaggy full box and try to just match up the zigzags of the half box, but they didn't really match up. So then I thought, you know what, let's just get a quarter box instead and say finish the angle sculpture, which again is the worst wood plan, but oh well, that's what that is. And then it gave me some space to put down another cat sticker, so I picked one out and put it down on the edge of my printable there, cut around it. And it has a little depressed cat, I think, because like I said, it's going to be a lot of work and I don't even know if it's possible. What was I thinking when I decided to do sculpture for class? I don't know what I was thinking. So it's very depressing. And then on my dinners, I knew we were going to have pot roast and watch Running Man number 97. I'm having soup for breakfast. Have you tried soup for breakfast in the wintertime? It's amazing. It's warm and delicious. And most of the time it's just like vegetables. And it's a nice, really good start to the day. Like, I don't know how it went from nutritional food to a typical American breakfast being like coffee and a bagel, you know? Misspelled lettuce, but you can't exactly white it out, can you? Because it's on a purple sticker, so I just had to adjust. Scrambled eggs and veg for breakfast. And lunches are obviously the hardest. Those are the ones that just kind of stay blank until after I eat. So that is as far as I got in my planning. I feel like it's not that great when I leave it unfinished. I need to find some way that I can like film it after I'm done with it. But anyway, as you can see, I'm showing you the extra stickers, except for that one, because that one was already written on. Throw that away. And the last page. So lots of checklists that are nice colors that could probably go with any others. And just a big thank you to my patrons over on patreon.com. All my patrons get access to bonus videos and polls and printables and extra stuff that is very cool. But anyway, that's it for this week. I really gotta try to find a better planning system. So if you have any tips for me on how you get things done, I would like to know. Leave a comment. That's it for this week. Hope you have a good week, and I'll see you next week.